Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. It's Rito here. We're going to look at what people wear in New York again. And today we're going to several locations. We're going to Washington Square Park, Union Square, and now we're in West Village. Let's get right into this video. What is your name?
Rachel.
Rachel, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Can you tell me where you got your dress from?
I thrifted this from Beacon's Closet.
Oh really?
Yesterday.
We were just there.
Oh yeah, I love to do their online store. I don't know where it's from.
It looks really nice
Thank
on you. And where's your necklace from?
Chrome Hearts.
Ooh, and your earrings?
Chrome Hearts.
Nice. Oh, and you're carrying a mini Telfar bag?
Mini Telfar bag.
Nice.
And
your shoes?
The Salomons.
Look really chic today.
Thank you.
Can I get your Instagram?
Yeah, perfect. Awesome, yeah.
Thank you. Have a good one.
What's your name?
Tahi.
Tahi, nice to meet you.
Nice
Where's your
you
shirt
too.
From?
I bought this shirt on Grail the other day.
So Grail?
Brothers Johnson's my favorite band.
Oh, really?
Bass player and it's got a signature.
Did you get a good price at Grail?
About 70 bucks, so good price.
Oh, that's nice, yeah. What about your pants?
The pants, these are Armani's. I bought these for 20 bucks.
Your shoes?
Just Reebok Club C Vintages. I got these from Reebok.
Nice. And your tote bag?
Tote bag, my girlfriend's.
Your girlfriend's?
Free. Best price.
What is like your go-to style?
Go-to style? Usually, I've been wearing trousers for years. Just trousers, extra large tee, always tucked.
Yeah.
Or work jackets. I've been wearing work jackets for a few years now.
Who's your fashion icon?
I don't really have an icon. I started looking at like Magnus Ronning like years ago when he just started his YouTube channel.
Who?
And Magnus Ronning. I've loved Margiela. I studied them for design.
Yeah.
His work.
Are you a fashion student?
No, I'm a music student.
Music student. Berkeley. Thank you so much for doing this.
Oh, no worries.
Yeah. Can I get your Instagram?
Yeah, sure.
What's your name?
My name's Colleen. Nice to meet you.
Can you tell me like where is your blazer from?
My blazer's like a vintage men's blazer.
Oh, so cool.
What else? My top is from Bandier. It's where I work actually.
Oh, really?
Shorts are vintage also, and then my boots are from this boot store in LA.
I love your cowboy boots. They're so nice.
Thank you.
Yeah, and your bag Chanel.
Yeah. Mom actually had this made and she sent it to me.
Really?
Yeah.
That's so cute.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
What are your guys' names?
I'm Stephanie.
Emma
and Stephanie. Nice to meet you. Starting from Stephanie, okay. Oh, where's your overall from?
They're from Tommy Hilfiger, but I got them on Depop.
Oh, nice. It matches your, is that your mascara?
Yeah.
Mascara. And your shoes?
My shoes are, I just have Air Force One mids.
Nice.
Yeah. And, very interesting.
And your bag?
My bag? I think it's from the Whitney, but I'm not sure.
The museum?
Yeah, the museum.
Nice.
My ring is from the Brooklyn Flea Market. My other ring is from my friend. This is from Tiffany. This is in the Philippines.
Nice. Where's your shirt from?
Okay. This is from Aritzia.
Aritzia?
And my skirt is, I think, thrifted from Urban Jungle.
Oh, that's nice.
Converse.
And your bag?
I made it. I appreciate it.
Oh my god, no way. That's so nice. Are you like a fashion designer?
No. It's just something on my free time.
That's so cool. Thank you guys so much for doing this.
Of course.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
You guys go to like Parsons or something?
No, we go to NYU.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Bye.
Have a good one.
Thank you. You too. What's your name?
I'm Tammy.
Nice to meet you, Tammy.
Nice to meet you.
What's his name?
This is Kiba.
Yeah, okay, so what are you wearing today? Your top?
I'm wearing this little tank top. It's by Name Collective. It's like this local brand
London.
I'm wearing this like nylon bag that I thrifted.
Uh-huh. And your belt?
And then my belt that I thrifted as well.
That's
and then my old Filas.
Sorry, I missed your pants. Where are your pants?
Oh, my Dickies.
Dickies. And I like your bleach hair.
Thank you. Yeah. I like your bleach hair too.
she did it.
I did it.
Really?
Yeah. Oh my god, thank you for doing this. So, what is your name?
My name's Tyler.
Tyler, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Can you tell me where you got your shirt from?
I got my shirt from ASOS.
It's
very comfortable, very lightweight.
Yeah, good for the summer.
Yes, it is. Well, really? This whole outfit is actually from ASOS.
Oh, nice. Oh my god, you're pulling off.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
I appreciate it.
Thank you. Do you have Instagram?
I do have an Instagram.
What's your name?
Carla.
Carla, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Break down your outfit, tell me where you got your scarf from.
So this was actually a scarf that my friend and I, we had like a company briefly.
Oh really?
And we were trying, and it like failed.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear.
No, but it was fine. It was fun doing it anyways.
Uh-huh.
It was called The Kookie, but it doesn't exist.
Oh, cute name. Yeah, what about your sunglasses?
These are Dita.
Dita?
Yeah.
But where's your shirt from?
This is Mara Hoffman.
Mara Hoffman?
It's kind of got like a pajamas feel.
Yeah, your bag?
This is Claire V.
And your jacket?
I got this. I mean, it's Levi's, but I got it at like a vintage shop in Brooklyn.
That's nice. What about your shoes?
These are, what is it, APC?
Oh, APC. Your outfit's very summery.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you so much for doing this. This lady is wearing a white button-down top, brown leather pants, a shoulder bag, and sandals. So I'm gonna show you guys my outfit today. I'm wearing two tank tops. This one is from Hans. I got it from Target, and this one is Muji, the black one underneath. And I got this leather pants thrifted at a thrift shop called Rags-A-Go-Go. And this is YSL boots. And my tote bag is a gift from Rick Owens. Yeah, and my sunglasses is Gentle Monster, the collaboration with Blackpink's Jennie. Yep. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys liked it. I'm so glad that things are opening up and we can see more people on the street. And I hope you guys like this video. Subscribe and give us a like. And we'll see you next time. Bye.